Bryan police say City Hall was evacuated this morning after a suspicious package was discovered. Now, that package was found at a municipal building on South Texas Avenue. The bomb squad, though, determined that the package was not harmful and that there was no public threat.